Welcome to Privada de Pila Seca number one, where luxury meets charm at a fabulous price point. This gorgeous property is situated on a corner lot of 4,600 square feet and has two separate entrances. The main house has an entrance from the exclusive dead-end street of Privada de Pila Seca. And the separate two-bedroom casita has an entrance from Pila Seca Street. The main house opens to the beautiful and lush garden that is connected to the spacious living room through iron doors which can completely open to enjoy indoor-outdoor living. The garden has a covered sitting area perfect for lazy afternoons. Charming Mexican kitchen, a beautiful dining room, and a powder room complete the first story of this home. The second story has three bedrooms with ensuite bathroom each. And an office full of natural light and great views. Rooftop terrace on the third story with spectacular views. A bar and grill area that overlooks the yard, and a bonus fourth bedroom with a full bathroom and unobstructed views of the main church of San Miguel de Allende, La Parroquia. The entire house overlooks the big garden with mature trees, colorful vegetation, and its refreshing fountain. It has a covered single car garage and a spacious laundry room. The completely remodeled two-bedroom casita has a totally independent entrance, small garage for a scooter, open floor plan, fully equipped kitchen with all appliances and wood cabinetry, living and dining room area with a gas fireplace, small patio, and a full bathroom. The second story features a beautiful bóveda ceiling with a skylight that fills this level with natural light, a small office space, terrace, and two bedrooms with bóveda ceilings and ensuite bathroom each. It's a perfect family home or an investment opportunity. Oh, and we forgot to mention that both houses come completely furnished. Make your appointment to visit it soon.